I think Holi is a beautiful festival. But for some people, and when I say some people, I mean all women, it's a very scary time, isn't it? Yeah? Like, I was speaking to a friend of mine from Delhi, and she was telling me that some guys over there were throwing semen-filled balloons on women. Yeah. Process this for a second. Some men were filling semen in water balloons and throwing them on women. When I want to introduce myself to a woman, I go for a handshake. You know what I'm saying? Like, having your semen on a woman's body is usually level 9 of getting to know her. Like, these guys are in a hurry. They're just like, madam, life is short, zindagi na milegi dubara. I'll be really honest, okay? I admire the self-awareness these guys have. It's intense. Like, the level of introspection that is needed to know who you are on the inside and to know where you stand in society. Like, these guys are very self-aware, you know? Like, they know they're such despicable human beings that the only way they can get with women is to come inside a balloon and then throw it at her from across the street. It's insane. Like, I hope they continue to have the self-awareness. Because if you ask me, I think the only place their semen should ever end up is inside a rubber balloon. Oh, shit, man. When this incident happened, I tweeted about it. Yeah, and there were people responded. And there were two kinds of responses. Number one, people were saying stuff like, you know, this is despicable. You should never engage with a woman in any activity without her consent. No? Makes sense? Then there were other people who were responding, mostly men, who were saying stuff like, how this is possible? Itna semen kiske paas hai? What is he eating? I want his number.